right now, a movie scenario becomes a reality. Good afternoon, I'm Meredith McDonough.
And I'm Brett Conley in for Jason Guy. We now know the name of the pilot and passenger killed while filming a zombie movie. WESH 2's Marina Morocco has the very latest.
The investigation continues this morning to determine what led that small plane to crash into this Marion County field and kill two people during the filming of a zombie movie.
Just, oh my gosh, the plane crashed, the plane crashed.
Janet Crandall heard her neighbor's plane circling low above this 20-acre field for about an hour. Then she heard the engine go silent.
Then all of a sudden, the last pass around, it just, the sound stopped and it just dropped like a rock.
The finale of a low-budget zombie movie turned fatal late Sunday evening over this private Marion County airstrip. Bellevue Public Works Director Dennis Monroe was at the helm of the home-built Vans RV-7 aircraft. Joseph Sardinas was riding shotgun in the sky and filming Monroe while he flew the plane. Their crash landing was not part of the script.
Oh, it could have been much worse because if it came down where all those people were, it would have been, it could have been very tragic.
Emergency crews responded to the call just past 7. A confusing scene as paramedics believe the extras in full makeup and disguise were part of the casualties. Monroe's family gathered today at their loved one's hangar to try and piece together his final moments flying over his own home, an area he knew so well.
He's flown for years. He had his own home plane. He built that plane, and he would fly. He'd fly quite regularly just for his own enjoyment, I guess.
The FAA and NTSB are both handling portions of the investigation, but it'll ultimately be investigators from the NTSB that'll determine what caused the plane to go down. For now, reporting in Marion County, Marina Morocco, WESH 2 News.